In this video, we have given 1 by x square plus x plus 1 plus 1 by x square minus x plus 1 is equal to 1 by x. And we have to find the value of x. So if we multiply both sides with x, then we will get x by x square plus x plus 1 plus x by x square minus x plus 1 is equal to 1. And it is 1 by x square plus x plus 1 by x plus 1 by x square minus x plus 1 by x is equal to 1. And it is 1 by, and x square by x will be x plus x by x will be 1 plus 1 by x plus 1 by x square by x will be x minus x by x will be 1 plus 1 by x, that is equal to 1. And if we take x plus 1 by x is equal to y, then we will get 1 by y plus 1 plus 1 by y minus 1 is equal to 1. And y plus 1 times y minus 1 will be LCM, and we will get y minus 1 plus y plus 1 is equal to 1, and 1 will get cancelled, and y plus y will be 2y, that will be equal to y plus 1 times y minus 1, and it is 2y is equal to y plus 1 times y minus 1 will be y square minus 1 square. And it is y square minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. So y will be equal to minus b, that will be 2, plus minus square root of b square, that will be 4, minus 4ac, that will be plus 4 by 2a. And y is equal to 2 plus minus square root of 8 by 2, and it is 1 plus minus root 2. So if y is equal to 1 plus root 2, then y is equal to x plus 1 by x, that is 1 plus root 2, and it is x square plus 1 by x is equal to 1 plus root 2, and x square plus 1 will be equal to 1 plus root 2 times x, and x square minus 1 plus root 2 x plus 1 will be equal to 0. So x will be equal to 1 plus root 2 plus minus square root of 1 plus root 2 square minus 4ac will be 4 by 2a will be 2. And x is equal to 1 plus root 2 plus minus square root of 1 plus root 2 square will be 2 plus 2 root 2 minus 4 by 2. So x will be equal to 1 plus root 2 plus minus square root of 2 root 2 and 1 plus 2 is 3 minus 4 will be minus 1 by 2. So these are two real values for x. And when y is equal to 1 minus root 2, then y is equal to x plus 1 by x, that is 1 minus root 2, and it is x square minus 1 minus root 2 x plus 1 is equal to 0. So x will be equal to 1 minus root 2 plus minus square root of 1 minus root 2 square minus 4ac will be 4 by 2a will be 2, and x is equal to 1 minus root 2 plus minus square root of 1 plus 2 minus 2 root 2 minus 4 by 2. And x will be equal to 1 minus root 2 plus minus square root of minus 2 root 2, and 1 plus 2 is 3 minus 4 will be minus 1 by 2, and x is equal to 1 minus root 2 plus minus iota times square root of 2 root 2 plus 1 by 2. So these are the two complex values for x.